Larry drops the bike through the wall, finds he pops up here, really makes it work for our cameras. It was fully engulfed, really didn't take it too long. There was a lane to catch.
Look at that, nice.
It's beautiful.
Nice day shot, too.
Yeah, all these different angles, it's just what we need for the film. Beautiful, very dangerous shot. He's feeling that heat about 15 to 20 seconds in. That's pretty intentional right now. And as soon as he starts to drop down that safety team, right out of frame, you're ready to come in and put him out. Logan got right in there, make sure no hot spots. They tap him on the back, hit him hard, they right there. Because he's clearing it up.
Get up. Exactly.
They open up that shield on his helmet because he's been waiting for that fresh air since the beginning of the team. It's a long time to hold your breath. Yeah. Now, that stunt was, I didn't really take that long time. It flew by. Preparation, it's not as exciting. It doesn't fly by. It's a long time.
It's a whole different ball game right there, guys. It takes a good half an hour or so, 45 minutes maybe, just to get our bird guy ready for the stunt. He is wearing five different layers. First layer that we put on it, well, that's your flame resistant material. You can see it up on the screen there. Then we throw on some pads. Obvious reasons, folks. You've got to be padded out to pick stuff like this. Throw on some more flame resistant material. That's layer number three. The fourth, right here, is a specially designed suit that we saturate in a cool gel. The last layer, of course, well, that's the motor driving suit, which we cover with a flammable gel. And here you see us making it on. Now, folks, it is the fumes from that gel that's burning and not the actual suit itself.
Excellent. Sure. Chuck's getting in position for a bit out of the shot. We're almost ready. A few more things to do. This would be a great time to show pretty inside of the suit, but you can't pick this part. You love these things.
Won't reverse, even easier. Click, turns the handle right through the top of the shifter,